All right, thank you, James. Netflix taking on the live-action anime genre in their star-packed film Death Note. Celebrity Page senior correspondent Arthur Kade recently caught up with the cast in New York on the red carpet.
What's everybody going to get with Death Note?
Well, I think, you know, it's I was excited to take part in Adam Wingard's sort of satirical, weird version of a manga and an anime that we all really respected and felt deserved some kind of unique movie version.
What exactly can I do with this Death Note?
Put your name down and see what happens.
Netflix is so cool because I think they really let people take risks and they're very up and coming and progressive.
When you started in this business, it was TVs and movies. Now we have streaming services.
Right.
Did you ever imagine that the business would turn into what it's become?
I don't think anybody imagined it, and it's still being all sorted out. I just look at the projects and the people I'm working with and see what their intentions are and see how they're making things, and that's when I jump on board.
You're building this incredible library with your career already. When you look at a role, what brings you into that role?
Doing things that are really different, because I tend to get bored easily, so I feel like people watching me will get bored if I'm doing the same thing over and over again.
Do you think that I'm crazy?
I think you're not crazy enough. We could change the world.
What is it like to join projects like this that do have that dedicated following?
I must have been living under a rock. It was only after I did the movie that I realized how wildly popular it is.
Make sure to catch Death Note streaming on Netflix August 25th.